The following contest is a fatal five-way match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ryan Amir.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
The other side of darkness, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Reaper, Draven.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
From Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 210 pounds, Josh Crusher.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
And here he comes.
From Hope, Michigan, weighing in at 270 pounds, Big Money, Jerry Moore.
Here we go, Jeff.
This is gonna be good.
Representing the Viking Raiders from Wellington, New Zealand, weighing in at 274 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Viking Draven.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
And now this two out of three falls match presents an opportunity for these superstars to display their mental and physical toughness.
And in some ways, defeating an opponent twice is the ultimate show of dominance, something that carries major bragging rights in the locker room.
Land for the power slam.
The count.
Oh, right to the chest. not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. The stomp in every single part of his body. No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Got her. Producing a trampling. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. Right in the head.
Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will.
Oh, man.
Whoa, not quite yet.
This is just brute power.
He just punched him in the chest. Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness.
Nasty line.
The challenger's looking shaken. Determining factor in this 2 out of 3 falls match.
It's got to be a mental game. If you fall apart mentally, losing the first fall, the second fall is a formality.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Back into the ring. Bang! What a knee! He returns to the ring.
Take a lot more to keep him down.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Makes him pay with a counter.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, caught a powerbomb. Knee strike to the face.
The pin's broken up.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
He could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Yep. All night long. Oh, an inverted DDT. He steps foot in the ring again.
Now this is impressive all the way up.
Boom. Spikes him down. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Climbs back inside.
Oh, right across the throat.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Strong form.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, my God. The challenger is not in a good place.
One wicked attack after another.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
And that one misses.
Package pile driver.
You only got one.
The title might change hands for the win.
And now he's giving you chance to simply take it all in.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Looking for a figure four.
Snap.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Now, trampling the opposition. Stops the kick.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Take things into the ring.
Ripcord.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh is right.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
This isn't going to be good.
Uh-oh. Here you go, Cole.
Into the ring.
Knee strike to the face. Getting tossed.
He must have had that scouted.
Oh,
what a blow. Get to the gut.
Oh, sit up.
Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
And that's up.
And here we go. Sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Oh, what a power slam.
Heads out, he has all the time he wants.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
And he'll lead the ring for this next stretch. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be
blast out.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Into the ring now. He's back into the ring.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
And he's
only got one.
The time is in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And he breaks up the panel. Match continues.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs.
He stops the count. Really just laying it in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
With the back elbow. Great counter. Ooh, right to the throat.
What could the WWE Universe is pulling it.
And the top. Rough landing.
Dodge right off cue.
Lifted way up, round and around, and
pushes in the spinning powerbomb.
We can have a new champion.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Pulled the ripcord, knee strike to the face. Here he goes, for the win. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Sleeper slam! And the cover!
1, 2, 3.
Late in the match, and the challenger gets a fall. Left by the turnbuckles. Up on the turnbuckle now.
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
That was ridiculous.
From the middle rope, fails to hit the bullseye. Oh, an axe handle.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
He'll head to the ring. Thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the larynx.
And he sends him into the corner. In the face.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Shoulders.
Nasty right hand.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
It's that time.
A pump drop. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Caught the leg. Boom, what impact.
Stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Able to get out of the way.
Here you go, Cole.
Looking for the victory! Unbelievable!
Kick out at one! Unbelievable!
Kowalski. This will not end well.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent.
Stomping. Ouch.
Inverted scoop slam.
It's about that time, gentlemen. And this one might be headed ringside. Taking this one back to the ring now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on this fire right now.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Big for Gray on the buckle. And in the corner now. He's got him scouted. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Good night.
The power's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
He just punched him in the chest.
And that failed to hit the mark.
They got it! New champ! What a moment!